Well, I have heard that. You know, people have been talking about it, so there might be some truth to that. But this has been in the works for months. It's possible. Especially now that the administration seems to be gearing up for charter change, maybe that has something to do with it. Since when Gloria Arroyo was president, she herself was pushing aggressively for changing the constitution.